another aspect is the EC chair. You see, we must wage a relentless war on this EC chair. I mean, she doesn't want to see my face because when she sees me, but I have told her, look at the statement that she made. When we went to her office, you say, oh, this one, it is you, it is NDP, NDC, your usual tax. And then I said, look, madam, do you know what you're talking about? I said, commissioner, do you know what you're talking about? So I think we need to take care to the cleaners.
Sharp.
The civil society organization and religious organizations.
Exactly.
Especially the Peace Council Chair.
Exactly.
For the first time, I will endorse insulting.
Yeah. We are already started.